one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a
dime. A lot of people prefer a laid-back, low-key approach to high performance. They don't particularly care for cars that are covered with stripes and hood scoops and all kinds of things that scream, give me a ticket because I'm going to go fast. Steve and Eric Sorensen have a Hemi two-door sedan Belvedere here that's a real mean machine. Guys, where'd you get this car?
We found it over about 2 miles away from here in a barn. Heard it through word of mouth through friends and went over and took a look at it, and it was sitting there, and we picked her up.
Well, this is about as low profile a car as you could ask for, but it's one handful of a performance machine. You guys have a lot of fun with this car, I bet.
Oh, sure. Yeah, we don't drive it a lot on the street, but when we do, it's fun to go out and cruise and, you know, basically have a lot of fun with it. So.
Yeah, you look at this car, and this could be grandma's grocery getter, but I bet when you step on the gas, you get another impression, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's got lots of power on tap that, you know, it's really enjoyable to just drive it around, just feel the power of just driving the car.